soy John Axelrod, director artístico de la Real Orquesta Sinfónica de Sevilla. Como tenemos un público internacional, por favor, me permitirá continuar en inglés. Hello, I'm John Axelrod, artistic director of the Real Orquesta Sinfónica de Sevilla. I am very honored to share two of my best memories with the Ross. They say you never forget your first time. Indeed, during our first concert together performing Strauss's Also sprach Zarathustra, it was love at first sound. And most recently, we started a revolution with Stravinsky's Le Sacre du Printemps. Many critics said it was an historic concert. I am proud to make history with the Ross, and I am very proud to share the stage with these distinguished musicians. We have many more musical memories to make together. And my 25th anniversary message is clear. Sevilla is a world-class city that deserves its world-class orchestra for another 25 years and more. Now allow me to wish you a happy birthday. Cumpleaños feliz, cumpleaños feliz. Yo deseo la rosa. Cumpleaños feliz.